Well, here we are at the men's room.
They even have private toilet rooms here. I'm not sure how I feel about sacrificing the sparkling conversation one has when doing one's business, but... is this the toilet? What is this stone covering that occludes the hole? Perhaps it is a fine aesthetic feature, but it is a dire hindrance in times like these when nature calls so desperately. These mad geniuses hid a slave inside the walls to open the lid? My research of this matter can wait! Time is of the essence! Just how many slaves did these people purchase to operate a single toilet? Having someone make music while I make waste certainly seems excessive, but it is quite soothing. An illustration of something touching a person's buttocks? The water that blasted my buttocks was some sort of washing device. Well, I suppose it's certainly more hygienic than the methods we are used to in Rome. I never thought about it, but we do reuse the same sponges everyone else is scrubbed down with. Fine. I shall try it one more time. It's marvelous. In all my years on this earth, I've never felt so free.